kind of platforms, they customize online learning for the safetiness of each and every one of us.
Dahil sa pandemya, kailangan mag-online class upang mapagpatuloy ang edukasyon.
I can do the online tasks on my own time. I can start completing the activities at any time. And I can arrange my learning schedules that meets my individual needs.
Online classes. So, unang-una po, convenient po to.
Base sa aking experience, mas nakatipid ang aking pamilya dahil hindi na ako kailangan bigyan ng allowance, pamasahe, o gumastos para pambayad sa boarding house.
Fine. The learning system interesting because there are two ways to learn, the synchronous learning and asynchronous learning.
And I am hoping that the COVID-19 that we are facing or the whole world facing right now will no longer to survive.
Naman tayo ay nahihirapan sa pandemyang ito, pero laban lang, malalagpasan din natin ito. Stay safe everyone!